IU grad student workers hit the picket lines again today as they push to establish a union. They met outside the sample gates before noon today. They say the wages the university pays for their work are barely enough to cover their expenses. Grad students hope the strike will help them negotiate with administrators on things like mandatory fees and low pay. The university says they will keep talking with grad students to resolve this issue.